Hello students, in this video we shall discuss question number 14 of exercise 12.1. Divide 20 pens between Sheila and Sangeeta in the ratio of 3:2. So here we have 20 pens that needs to be divided between Sheila and Sangeeta. However, in the ratio of 3:2. Okay, so in this type of problems, what we do is first add up the terms of the ratio. So 3:2, add this up. 3 + 2 = 5. Okay. What it means is that if there are 5 pens, okay, if there are 5 pens, Sheila will get 3 pens. Sheila will get 3 pens and Sangeeta will get 2 pens. Okay. Sangeeta will get 2 pens. Now this can be written as a fraction, that is 3 parts out of 5 parts for Sheila, and for Sangeeta 2 parts out of 5 parts. Okay. Now once we get it as a fraction, we just need to multiply this to the amount that needs to be divided, or to the number of pens. It could be money, it could be pen, it could be some anything. Okay, just multiply. So let's do it now. The two parts are 3 and 2. Therefore, the sum of the parts would be 3 + 2 = 5. I'll just write it here. Okay, 3 + 2 = 5. Now, Sheila gets 3/5 of 20. So that equals to 5 ones are 5, 5 fours are 20, 3 fours are 12. And Sangeeta gets 2/5 of 20 pens. Simply multiply by 20 and this becomes 8. Now see, if I put these numbers here, 12 and 8, 12 plus 8 would give you 20. Okay, so basically these are equivalent fractions. So our solution is Sheila would get 12 pens and Sangeeta would get 8 pens. Thank you.